Okay. So this is something a little different. I'm not gonna do like a big hoo-ha show, but
sure.
Woo! So very simple, mucho permanente.
Yeah, I was like, that is a permanent marker.
Don't worry, don't be careful with it. It is sharp. I know it's a shitty joke, but that's what we're here for tonight. I love the Groners, my favorite Groner in the whole world, my favorite dad jokes in the whole world. What's Pirate's favorite letter? You'd think, but it's the C we love. I fucking love it. It's my favorite. Okay. Alright. Derek,
yes.
Really simple, little premise. I'm going to run my finger through the deck. You're going to say stop whenever you want. That's going to be your card. Okay? Ready for this?
Stop.
Stop right there, right below the 10 of spades. Look at it, remember it. This is the next little part. I'm going to kind of rip them out here, and you're going to put it back in anywhere you want, and I'm not going to look.
I see what
I don't
you
care.
I see what you're up to.
Just put it the fuck in there. Okay. Here's where it's going to get fun. This is where it gets kind of weird. What I'm going to do is I'm going to do a little, I'm going to shake the deck. 1, 2, 3 times, your card is going to jump right up to the top. Is that the right one? Was the 10 of hearts?
Yes, it was.
Fantastic. I love it when it works that way. It's a beautiful thing.
Yes, you're beautiful.
Why, thank you. Yeah, flattery will get you everywhere. I don't want you thinking that I have a whole deck full of 10 of hearts.
Yeah.
So what I'm going to have you do, take the sharpie. Be careful with it.
It is sharp.
Anything?
Just write your name all over the front of it. Legibly as you can, just so that we can read it again later.
Mm-hmm.
Fantastic. As legibly as you can. Jesus Christ, are you a doctor? Jesus.
That might be.
Yeah, you got doctor's handwriting. I have a prescription pad that I stole. I really need to fill it out.
You got it, man.
Never mind. Wrong party. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna take his 10 of hearts, I'm gonna put it right about here in the middle. I'm going to squeeze right there in the middle. It's all gone. Right? Yeah, that's what I'm hoping for. This is where it gets fun, Derek. You know what happens now, right?
No, I don't.
1, 2, 3 shakes. Your card jumps right back up to the top.
Come on.
Weird,
didn't it? So am I. That's why I do this bullshit for a living. Now, Derek, this is the really cool part, is that I'm never going to forget this card because it's got your name all over the front of it. You're never going to forget this card because it's got a message from me on the back.
What is it? Oh, come on. What the fuck?